Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. We've got a winter storm on the way. I want to break down the warnings. We have a winter storm warning. All the counties in pink across northwest Arkansas, southwest Missouri until Friday at 6 o'clock. There's a big difference between a winter storm warning and an ice storm warning. The winter storm warning, we're expecting all modes of winter weather, freezing rain, sleet, and snow. However, we will see higher accumulations in the winter storm warning of both sleet and snow compared to ice. Now, that's a different story with this ice storm warning that includes Van Buren, Fort Smith, and Poteau across the River Valley into southeastern Oklahoma. Higher ice totals are expected throughout the River Valley, and that's going to cause some big-time problems. So let's go through the rest of tonight into tomorrow morning, talk about the timing. We're going to be quiet the rest of this evening, but by tomorrow morning, some light freezing drizzle or some freezing rain will start to move in into northwest Arkansas. We should remain as just a cold rain throughout the River Valley. Now, after about 10 o'clock or noon, that rain will switch over to some freezing rain in the River Valley. It'll continue to be freezing rain in northwest Arkansas with temperatures in the middle to upper 20s. It will accumulate, and that's going to cause some problems Thursday afternoon into the evening. River Valley afternoon will drop below freezing, so freezing rain will continue throughout the late morning into the afternoon and the early part of the evening. Now, this is where it gets interesting. We see somewhat of a break and then more precipitation building back in after midnight. Now, most of this in northwest Arkansas will be sleet and snow, especially snowfall going into the early morning hours on Friday. We'll see a transition of some freezing rain to sleet and snow throughout the River Valley with all snow expected Friday morning into the early part of the afternoon. And look at highs on Friday, struggling to get out of the low to middle 20s. So a very cold air mass is going to be around, and that means we're going to see a lot of travel problems on the roads, and we could have some isolated power outages in northwest Arkansas, and it could be a little bit more widespread throughout the River Valley. Let's talk about sleet and ice totals. Right now, we're looking at, in general, about a quarter of an inch to around a half an inch in northeastern Oklahoma, northwest Arkansas. Higher on the sleet, lower on the ice. But as you head south into Fayetteville, into Van Buren, Fort Smith, Poteau, sleet and ice could total around an inch. That's why you have that ice storm warning throughout the River Valley. Now, the winds aren't going to be strong, but we still could expect some heavy icing, and that could cause some more widespread power outages. Snow totals by Friday morning, anywhere between 4 and possibly 8 inches in northeastern Oklahoma and northwest Arkansas. In general, probably between about 5 and 6. Snow totals will go down, but we do expect 1 to 3 inches of snow throughout the River Valley, and then some slightly lower totals across southeast Oklahoma and southwest Arkansas. So be very careful. Road travel is definitely not advised late Thursday night into Friday morning. We're definitely expecting more problems. You can stay up to date on the website, take a look at the weather blog, and that live wire, which will be going on tomorrow morning at 4029TV.com.